Breaking on KDK News at 11, police arresting a woman for a hit and run in Tarentum. Lois Davis is accused of hitting a mother and her 9-year-old daughter as they walked on Ross Street near Freeport Road and East 7th Avenue last Thursday. Police say Davis didn't stop. The mom remains in the hospital tonight. The girl has been released.